The banking, the peso, family, conspiracy, theory. It has been argued that Jesus Christ of Nazareth did not actually exist. That the peso family instead invented him for whatever reason. While the names of the family are not given, the following questions go begging. One, why did it have to take more than 4,000 years since the creation of the world for such a story to be invented? Two, whatever the reason for the story or the myth to be developed, was it successful? Three, why haven't we had such a myth developed more than 2,000 years after Jesus? And lastly, why did it have to take a family when most of the myths are developed by individuals or maybe two people? In the absence of a proper reply to the questions above, the following conclusion can be made. Given the complexity of the plot of the myth, the numerous characterization, the reality of the setting, and the inability by any personages to duplicate a similar myth or fable 2,000 years later, it goes without saying that the Jesus myth set Jesus as a deserving or worthy object of worship. In short, the Piso family, rightly or wrongly, invented a deity whose worship can never be blamed on the worshippers.